Friday, I celebrated my 48th birthday. And according to the Bible, when I reach 80, that means I'm blessed and I'm strong. So that means to say I already spent more than half of my life, and it saddens me. But when I look at you today, most of you are older than me. And that's kind of consolation. And you know what I promised to myself? What I promised to myself after realizing that I already spent more than half of my life, I promised to God that I will never be lonely. And I will avoid those people that makes my life miserable. I will avoid people that will give me stress. I want to live life to the full. It is your choice. It is your choice if your life is miserable. That's why in today's gospel, Jesus is telling us, can you please love me? Can you please love others? Can you please love yourself? And if you really love yourself, you should not hate others. You should not discriminate others. You should not judge so that you will not be judged.